Hey. 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 Drank so much and it's damaging the way that she reads. Remembering the time when my mother went to find things to spiral at my father's head. She was strung out and hung out in the night and couldn't live with us, so she went to school with us and waited for school to let out to walk us home. Yo, love is so primal, which is a thing that I enjoy in doses, and love can kill you quickly like the person that's the closest. Watching people get served as love gets to check and move on as a hostess, and everybody says that my son is gonna change me as if the days behind me never happened. Or maybe my parents in time says tough junk isn't fine and they decide to rename me. I really thought that people were spending years trying to become the examples for their offspring. I really thought that I was a pretty cool person, but maybe folks can see something better for me to be. And I've been asking so many open questions, nobody has answers, only comments, suggestions like help hypothesize. I don't do doctors, folks, I'm looking forward to my death being a surprise. And death is coming, no reason to run away. And if it knocks, open the door, put your gun away. And if it chooses later, it will come on another day.
It will come on another day.
Dreams are filled with people walking this road, in which they're brave enough to face it, but they still look for codes to switch, similar to up north folks and exposed to grits. And we all have a choice, I choose not to know. And cancer chose Smack Jackson, who chose
Yo.
Cardiac arrest chose Spankton. I never got to thank him. My dad smokes too much weed, my mom drank so much to hide the embarrassment. She doesn't read in public. Now it's your turn to choose a subject.